Back down the field, Matuk to the air, hooks up with Jordan James. He spins through tackles and is finally...
floats it in the air to Jordan James. Touchdown. Cougars, they go on to beat Woodlawn 26-7.